name is Ken Clark and I'm a Senior Research Fellow at the Institute for a Broadband-Enabled Society here at the University of Melbourne. Today I'd like to introduce you to Uni TV, which is a pilot internet protocol or IPTV service. IPTV is a broadcast quality managed broadband service, unlike best effort internet applications such as YouTube that you are probably much more familiar with. In addition, IPTV is a converged service that can offer so much more than traditional TV, as I hope this video will demonstrate to you. Uni TV has been produced by the University of Melbourne and the Institute for a Broadband-Enabled Society in collaboration with industry partner Ericsson Australia. Uni TV offers educational services to users with a broadband connection. A simple remote control or keyboard option enables the user to log into Uni TV. This allows differentiation of services and secure access to premium content. The viewer can surf through channels in the traditional manner. These so-called linear TV channels are broadcast to a published schedule. Other non-educational channels can also form part of the service. Video on demand lets the viewer decide on the what and when of content selection. They also have full control over functions such as pause, rewind, and fast forward. Each item has associated information to help the viewer select the correct content. Now just sit back and enjoy the show. The program guide allows the viewer to see what is coming on, as well as access educational features unique to Uni TV. The tutorial TV channel uses 3D for learning rather than for entertainment. Here we see a chemistry lecture using 3D to help explain molecular structures. We are also creating 3D content in areas such as medicine, archaeology, and engineering. Another exciting area is using IPTV to transfer specialist skills. The output of this virtual surgical simulator can be broadcast to viewers as another Uni TV channel. This so-called haptics device provides feedback as if drilling into real flesh and bone. The simulator outputs a side-by-side frame which can be recognized and displayed by any domestic 3D television set. A specialist medical tutor can use the simulator to demonstrate surgical techniques on a virtual patient. The viewer selects the haptics channel on Uni TV, puts on the 3D glasses, and places the TV into side-by-side 3D mode. The viewer experiences the same 3D view down a microscope that the tutor is seeing as he demonstrates the procedure. Communication between tutor and students is also possible. Here we see the Uni TV system in the IBIS lab at the University of Melbourne. Multiple users can simultaneously access the IPTV service. A good deal of energy goes into the planning process to produce cohesive bundles of content suitable for educational purposes. The novel use of 3D in an educational setting is particularly attractive, and we are working to build a broad range of compelling content. Further enhancements to the haptics platform will improve on the quality of interactivity between tutor and students. Uni TV is the world's first education-based IPTV service. We hope to see it launched to a progressively wider audience as broadband connectivity becomes a commonplace reality.